Hello everyone, in this quick video I'm going to show you the best screen recorder for your Android TV or Android TV box. Maybe you want to record your movies or streaming service and you don't have a capture card. In this video I'm going to show you the best screen recorder, also the best lightweight screen recorder for Android TV or Android TV box. We all know that Android TV comes with bad specs, so you have to use a screen recorder that is very, very lightweight, and there's no ads in this screen recorder. So this is the settings you have. There's nothing much to tweak. Just follow my settings. For the recording engine, you have to choose the second one, which supports high frame rates. You go down and select the resolution. If you have 1080p or 4K panel, you don't need to choose 4K. Just go with 720p for smooth recording. For orientation, you can leave it to auto or set it to landscape. For the bitrate, you choose the highest one, which will make the video very sharp and crisp. For frame rate, I recommend you use 48 FPS because what I said earlier, most Android TV comes with bad spec. So even if you choose 60 FPS, the UI is not always smooth. So if you need a stable frame rate, use 30 FPS or 48 FPS. In my case, I'm going to use 48 FPS because higher frame rate means more CPU usage, and most Android TV comes with bad spec. For video encoder, you leave it as it is. Audio bitrate, you choose the highest one. These audio settings are not actually too important, but if you want to screen record also your audio, you can choose the highest ones as possible. I don't use audio recording. For audio channel, choose stereo. For your audio source, you can choose your internal audio if you want or if you have any mic attached. So the name of this screen recorder is called Screen Recorder. I'm going to put the link in the description. You can go to your browser and download it. This is how it looks like. This is the icon. There's no ads in the screen recorder. Just clean and simple. That'll be all for this quick video. See you guys in the next one.